What's up, YouTube? Rob here, bringing you my 200 subscriber special Q&A. This is actually Q&A number 2 on my channel. And in the background, we were just watching some Elimination Chamber match from WWE 2K16, since 2K17 is coming out soon. But before I get into the questions and my thank you, the guy in the cell that you see top right corner with the blue vest, that is my creative guy, Rob Havoc. If you want to see more of him, go over to my friend Mike's second channel, FPSG. He's doing a Call Universe mode that features Rob Havoc and several other created superstars that I made, along with ones other people made. So go check that out if you want to see a created wrestler universe mode. Pretty awesome. He's going to bring it into 2K17 as well, so link to that will be in the description below. As Hall of Famer Bret Hart enters the matchup against Jericho and Bray Wyatt. But to get into the questions, let's see. Alright, so there's 3 questions that were sent in by my friend Mason. And the first one she asked is favorite hobbies. Well, I'm kind of doing it right now, YouTube and video games, so it's kind of a 2-for-1 special there, actually. Alright, so second question is, where do you want to go in the world in terms of traveling? So there's some states I would want to go to, like Texas, Florida again, California, places like that. In terms of countries, it would be England, Italy, Canada, and a couple other countries I can't think of at the moment. And third question from Mason was, how has your YouTube adventure been so far? And I've been on YouTube for a while. Archers enters the matchup now. Been on here since, I think, 2012, but I haven't really been making videos, at least somewhat consistently, but until like a year or two ago. So that's kind of been up and down. I've been busy with work, school, and all that fun stuff. So, that's good. So I start school on Wednesday. I'm recording this on Friday, before Friday of Labor Day weekend. I go back on Wednesday, but I'm going to try and upload, just to throw in a quick channel update while I'm at it, answer the question. I'm going to be doing, try to do at least 1 or 2 videos per week. Hopefully that works out, at least 1 for sure. And that'll just be rotated between some Overwatch, some Envy the Show, Rich the Show with Aiden Carter, some Tigers franchise. Like I said, Overwatch. I'm going to do WWE 2K17 when that comes out in about a month or two. And I'm still not sure what I'm going to do with that. I don't know if I'm going to do a universe mode or a my career, but I'll figure that out when it gets closer. Now Sami Zayn enters the matchup. Suplex from Bret Hart to R-Truth. And commentary to this while I'm at it. Let's see. Another question. I'm going to come back to this other one that I was asked, because I could kind of go on a rant about it. So I shall go back to that one soon. Another one was asked by Mike, who owns FPSG. His main channel is Something Epic 14. If you want to go check his channel out, he does some MLB, and he does reviews of Monday Night Raw and Tuesday Night SmackDown Live for WWE. So check him out too, and shout him out twice in this video, because why not? And his question was, if you could relocate any sports team, who would it be and where would they go? I was trying to think about it from when he asked me that. It's really kind of hard. I would go with probably, I would have said for football, it would have been the Rams back to LA or the Raiders to LA, but that already happened, so there's that. So maybe in terms of baseball, relocating that, I'm actually not sure with LA any sport. So the ones I would have done with football are already done, so there's that. Maybe basketball would have... I actually really don't know. That's a tough question. Can't really answer that one. We're gonna move on to... question. One of my friends sent a bunch of questions to me last night. So I'm gonna go through those kinda quick and then I'll conclude. Oh, Havoc's already been eliminated from the matchup. Great. Okay. I was not expecting that, but favorite food is pasta. Political party, I am not answering that one. Nope, not. I'm just gonna skip that completely. Apple or Android? I've had Android in the past, but I currently have Apple, so I'll go with Apple. Environmental concerns or no preference? Environmental concerns, because I do think that will obviously affect the future. Maybe not for us right now, but grandkids and kids and all that stuff. City or country? City. Even though there was a thing in between, I would go with that. And I like the country too. Favorite TV show? I have three, and those are Walking Dead, Criminal Minds, and Blindspot. All three of which ended their most recent season in cliffhangers, and they all come back soon. Walking Dead comes back in about a month. No, a little over a month, actually. Criminal Minds comes back soon. And I don't remember when Blindspot comes back, but all those are in cliffhangers, and I kind of want to know what happens, so I'm looking forward to all three of those to come back for a new season. Favorite movie genre is either comedy or horror, and I guess adventure too. I guess a follow-up question would be favorite movie. So, kind of hard to pick favorite movies. There's a lot of things I've watched over the years, but favorite horror movie that I watched recently would be The Boy. Watch that. That was pretty good. It's not really horror. It was more just like jump scare, kind of. But still, I would consider that horror genre anyway. And final question that he asked, and that is favorite car manufacturer. I have a Ford Focus. Well, I share that car with my mom, but still have a Ford Focus. So there's that. I like Fords, Chevys, and something else I can't think of right now. It's still early while I record this. Brain's not all working right now. But so I like Ford and Chevy, I guess, to answer that. And let me go back to this first question that was asked. Alright, and this one is, do you think Hitler was a good man? I kind of laughed when I got this question because I'm a history major in college, so yeah. Hitler had, I don't want to say good intentions because he really didn't, but it was kind of nuts, so that didn't make him a good man, so to speak. But yeah, I could kind of go on, could rant about this for hours or like write a paper on it, but I don't want to bore you guys with random history stuff. But short answer would be no. You guys could debate that in the comment section if you like, go free. That's fine with me there. But I'm going to end this Q&A off here with a thank you for 200 subscribers. We're at, I think, 203 or 204 right now. But thank you guys so much for coming to my channel, first of all, watching my stuff, liking all my videos, subscribing especially, that helps out a lot. I'm going to be working on some more stuff soon. So if you're not already subscribed, hit that subscribe button like those 203 other people have. And go end that off with my regular outro here. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And I'll see you in the next one.